Boom! Down goes Muhammad Ali. Professional boxer Muhammad Ali was knocked down for the first time in his life by Sonny Banks. Ali said that he sat up, looked around, and thought to himself, the canvas is no place for a champion. So he rose to his feet. Then he hit Sonny Banks so hard, Mrs. Banks got a headache.
Nobody in the history of boxing, when Mike knocked you out, nobody gets up. Nobody gets up.
He is a boxer, but gets knocked down with the first left hook he takes.
The margin for error is so small. I mean, one half a step too late or too early, and you don't quite make it. One half second too slow, too fast, you don't quite catch it. The inches we need are everywhere around us.
Hell yeah.
They're in every break of the game, every minute, every second.
Bunch of tough guys. You got anger, that's good. You're gonna need it, son. You got aggression, that's even better. You're gonna need that too. But any little two-year-old child can throw a fit. Controlling that anger, harnessing that aggression into a team effort to achieve perfection. We will be perfect.
Who am I? I'm a champion.
Let me tell you something you already know. The world ain't all sunshine and rainbows. It's a very mean and nasty place, and I don't care how tough you are, it will beat you to your knees and keep you there permanently if you let it. You, me, or nobody is gonna hit as hard as life. But it ain't about how hard you hit. It's about how hard you can get hit and keep moving forward. How much you can take and keep moving forward. That's how winning is done.
Banks is a conqueror. No, I'm Alexander. He's no Alexander. I'm the best ever. There's never been anybody as lucid. I'm Sonny Liston. I'm Jack Dempsey. There's no one like me. I'm from Nairport. There's no one that can match me. My style is impetuous. My defense is impregnable. And I'm just ferocious. I want your heart. I want to eat your children. Praise be to Allah.
Good left hand, and down goes right. Williams.
I'm going to tell you, there are some times in life where you fall down. I feel like you don't have the strength to get back up.
3 minutes, the biggest battle of our professional lives. We're in hell right now. Believe me.
Unification lightweight title fight.
Oh, what a left hook by Castillo! And Corrales is down! The mouthpiece cuts out!
Listen to me, pain is temporary. It may last for a minute, or an hour, or a day, or even a year. But eventually, it will subside. And something else will take its place. If I quit, however, it will last forever.
Just how it is in the doghouse, you know. Blood, sweat, and tears. Just how it is in the professional fighting. You know, it's about excitement, it's about pushing yourself to the limit, and it's about the last man standing.
We can stay here, get the shit kicked out of us, or we can fight our way back into the light. We can climb out of hell. 1 inch at a time.
They get the mouthpiece back. He was up at eight.
Put it in. Let's go. Let's go.
Now Gushin trying to get involved. Looking to finish it here. He goes down again. Takes the mouthpiece out.
Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Get up. And don't ever give up.
Penalized, taking 1 point off.
time. No point off here. No point off.
I said, look, don't cry to give up. Cry to keep going. Don't cry to quit. You already in pain. You already hurt. Get a reward from it.
Now, what are you going to do?
Castillo's in trouble. Lee steps in.
Talent you have naturally. Skill is only developed by hours and hours and hours of beating on your craft.
That's gonna make the fucking difference between winning and losing. Between living and dying.
Up to 6 hours a day, 7 miles of road work, 700 sit-ups, and upwards of 10,000 punches.
Wah, wah, wah.
The pace is relentless. Breaks between workouts, minimum.
In any fight, it's the guy who's willing to die who's gonna win that itch. And I know if I'm gonna have any life, it's because I'm still willing to fight and die for that itch. Because that's what living is.
I'm gonna show you how great I am.
No matter what you're going through, don't quit. The secret is in not giving up.